Hello, this is Chili Osters, and just want, sorry about my voice. I had to scream a little bit this morning because two of my kittens were a little bit more destructive than even I expected on the Christmas tree. Oh, God. Anyway, I just want to show you a little bit of what I got for Christmas. Well, my dad is buying me some tires for my car because they kind of get a little worn. And I appreciate that because he knows I drive him around so much now because he doesn't drive anymore. Well, he's 92 years old. You know, I appreciate the gesture. And I'm not going to say no. But otherwise, this is some of the other stuff I got. Thanks to my mom and my two sisters. One of them here is Finland at War from the Osprey Publishing Company. I've been wanting this one for about a year now. So... because everybody knows here how pro-Finland I've become. And it's a pretty good book. And that's pretty much the known passions of myself. I am also a fan of video games and Japanese anime. And, of course, one of my favorite series is Hetalia. And this is their movie, Painted White. Basically, just for any... I guess most people don't know, every character here is actually a different country. You know, Russia, Germany, France, Britain, United States, China, Japan, Northern Italy, because Italy has his two brothers, Northern Italy and Southern Italy. And Hetalia is, of course, Japanese for weak Italy, because they have him as always wanting to surrender. But the Japanese sub is cute, but the dub, the English dub is hilarious. I mean, I just can't get enough of the dub, how fracked up the scripting is. I mean, it's just... I'm dying laughing all the time I watch this. And, oh yeah, and of course, that's Prussia. So, what else? Oopsie. Let me just get that. For my PS3, Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3. And Call of Duty Black Ops. So, I'm going to be a little busy with that. And then, of course, another series I liked, Darker Than Black. This is their second season and their OBAs, which is between the two seasons. Futuristic, dark future type deal. Very good series. I really enjoyed watching it. And then Basilisk, which is supposed to be during the a very bloody anime series, recommended to me by, her name is Itcha. I know her online. She's showed me this, and I saw a few episodes of it, and I was like, okay, you know what, I gotta put this on my Christmas list. Basically, during the beginning of the Shogunate in Japan, and these two clans are fighting it out, and the series is very bloody. So, you know, what can I say? That kind of attracted me to it. I kind of like to watch... If it's not crazy, insane, funny like Italia, I kind of like the darker, bloody stuff. And that's it. So... hope everybody had a Merry Christmas, and everybody else is, did well here, except, of course, like I said, I screamed myself silly because of the kittens. I've all having cats for so many years, I never seen anything like the way what those two did, Peaches and Sparky. Oh, God, I mean, even their mom is so sedate and everything. Oh, well. Have a good one, and Merry Christmas, and have a Happy New Year. And hopefully 2012 will be a good year for everybody. Bye.